I think part of this COVID-19, whatever we're dealing with, is an opportunity for us to become more proactive in our health, to improve our own microbiome in our body, to change our diet that gives us a higher frequency state, to get off a lot of these pharmaceuticals and get away from inflammation, and to learn to raise our frequencies in our body, because there are millions of viruses out there every day that we're confronted with. Bacteria, viruses. Why is this one so special?